Shut up. You literally only won the game. I hate this. I don't care. I'm not dying to you. Oscar, close the door, please. I mean, Emily plays with Mariah, but I still play with you guys. Like, yeah. Who? No, I don't care really. She was being rude earlier. She was like body shaming, and I got mad and I left. Again, she was like. That doesn't matter though. I don't care. Like body shaming is like. Yeah, I don't really care. Body shaming is bringing someone down so you could bring yourself up. Basically. I'm not. It's rude. That's rude though. Like, I'll literally like defend anyone. Like, that's. I hate. I don't, but body shaming is weird. I just did it right now. No, I just don't like it. Oh, shit, I just fell? I know. Wow, really? If I hear. Her and Mariah. If you want. No, I'm not adjoining. Cuz. Yeah. What? I'm not. I don't want to. I do not want to. Cool.
Well, then you are gay. You know that?
How? How?
Cause.
I'm curious. I mean, at least I didn't body shame.
I was joking. Why are you guys so soft? Not too loud.
That's nothing to joke around with.
Hey, you guys just got me mad. That's not...
I don't care if my mic is motion.
That's tough.
He's a little anger.
Why is this little kid so toxic? Why is this person toxic?
I'm not goddamn toxic, you little bitch.
Not toxic, huh? Okay.
Go back to school. Learn how to count
the
ABCs.
Boy. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna get kicked.
No.
I don't. I bullied her boyfriend. Now she's upset.
Who?
You!
Oh.
I'm changing my skin.
Can someone close the door, please?
No! Okay, I thought I put a different skin on.
Who is that little kid? He's so annoying.
He's a little toxic 9-year-old. I don't know. I'm just guessing. It says he's talking on my thingy thing. Freaking thing, or whatever it's called. Yo, Natalie, talk for a second.
Yeah.
All right, there. Freaking Landon, ready up. You made your boyfriend go AFK. Is he actually dating someone though?
Who?
Landon.
I don't know.
You know everything. I wanted to get 5,000 V-Bucks, but now I'm gonna need my ass and feet if I get it. He's texting me, leave me alone. I got a missed call from a random number. Oh, then it was probably that, yeah. Yeah, Natalie, call your boyfriend's phone. Like, I have a question for you, London. Are you actually dating someone? Dang, I'm lagging now. Are you actually dating someone? You seem Pringle. Dang, I just wanted to say that.
Huh? It has to be right
here. Yes. You're single. Yeah, if I was you, I wouldn't do that. It depends what homework, because I do need help with some homework sometimes. Homework.
Do not, I don't talk. Know. Do not go into those maps.
Oh, yeah, I'm not like that. We can't do clicks block fights. It's gonna be a 2v1. She puts scrims in, but she put them in like a long time ago.
Here, wait. Go to scrims. I hate you.
Don't clip me! I swear if you do, I hate- No, just please. I got clipped so many times.
Who's that?
What the fuck? Who's that? No, I don't want to play with Miles, please! Thank you. Yeah, he's a toxic 10-year-old. Just like the other kid. I killed him twice, and he kept on going for me after. Because I 200 pumped him both times. Please don't.
Stop overbuilding.
No, I'm overbuilding. Okay. Who's inviting me? I don't know you, kid. Hold up, don't kill me. Don't kill me. I'm gonna invite someone. They're inviting me, not another person. No, don't.
Just invite.
Yeah, Dean joins right when I kick him all the time, and it's annoying me.
Who is it?
You're fucking gay. I don't want to play with Miles. That's tough! I play solo sometimes. Not anymore as much, but like, that's tough. Oh no, don't trap! Team! Oh. I'm only saying that so I don't die. No, I'm not even in her box. Don't even.
What do you mean?
You're annoying when you beg. Hi.
Where are you?
Hi.
I help you.
Oh, my bad. Good. I feel bad for bullying your cousin. Oh, shoot.